villa I've got for sale on the fronds. Got a lift as well, you know. Little majlis. Lovely, isn't it? Gorgeous. Gorgy. That's a lovely little view. I just want to say, you know, there's quite a bit of gold going on in here. Hello. Ravi, where's the gold sink I see in the gold one, the full gold sink? Remember?
Gold sink.
Is it downstairs? You know the sink where you wash your hands? The one which was full gold?
Yeah, yeah.
Is downstairs?
Yeah.
Let me see that gold sink. Show me it.
Here, both sides.
Guys, look at that. Gold plated. This is Ravi's personal sink here. This is the one he uses.
You use this
one? I'm joking, Where's the gym? Little gym here, gorge, absolutely gorge. What's in here? Oh, study. Little office. Maybe if somebody wants to get some work done. You don't know what time it is. Gucci time. Go upstairs with me. Gorgeous. Look, guys, you can just walk down the steps from here or there, and then you're just on your private beach. know, when I told you I'm dealing with something on a next level now, you know, it's the next it's the next step in life, you know, to be dealing with something nice and big. I always visualize these things, and then it happens, and when it happens, it's game over. But absolutely gorgeous, isn't it? Look at that. Very well maintained. And then imagine stepping in here. Just look at that. Anyways, guys, I've got to do some legalities now and sign some paperwork and everything to take this on. So I'll speak to you guys soon. Peace, holla at your boy.